KPCH-1 is the first public sector hybrid in salad cucumber notified in India, released from Kerala Agricultural University. Salad cucumber is the most suitable crop for polyhouse. In salad cucumber, parthenocarpic type set fruits without pollination and hence ideally suited for polyhouse. In polyhouse, beds are prepared at 1 meter distance, drip lines are laid and beds are covered with mulch sheet. Seedlings are planted on these beds. Water and required nutrients are supplied through drip line. Plant is trailed on floriculture net. GA pipes are fixed at both end of the bed and the floriculture net of around 2 meter height are trailed on this GA pipe. Plants will flower in about 35 to 40 days and fruits will be ready for harvest in another week. Ordinary cucumber produces both male and female flowers. But in KPCH-1, it produces only female flowers and all these female flowers will develop into fruits. Fully grown vine at 2 to 2.5 meter height will be trained downwards for facilitating farm operation. Once in a week, the fertilizer mixture 19-19-19 should be given through drip dissolved in water at the rate of 5 grams per liter. And also, the lateral branches should not be allowed up to a height of 1 meter height. On an average, 25 fruits can be plucked from one plant. Average yield from a single plant comes around 5 kg. From 10 cent polyhouse, on an average, 5 ton fruit yield can be expected in one season. In India, private company hybrids are selling the seeds of this salad cucumber types at a rate of minimum 5 rupee per seed, while Kerala Agriculture University is selling the seeds of the KPCH-1 at a rate of minimum only 1 rupee per seed to the farmers. The high yield potential of KPCH-1 makes this crop ideal for polyhouse cultivation.